What's up, guys? So I was messing around on my phone the other day, and I have the Torque app for Android, and I use it with the code reader sometimes, but it gives you like a 0-60. It guesstimates your horsepower based on GPS and your vehicle's weight. So we decided to go and try that out.
First, we gotta figure out how much Dave's car weighs. We're approaching the scales. Drive on up, dude. It's green. Coming to a stop. It's gonna work. What do we got? 1230? Nicely done. Alright, 1230 kilograms with two passengers.
So loud in here.
I'm not sure how much difference it would have made if I did bring the study for this part, because it's just the suspension.
Oh yeah.
Alright, time to grab away for Andre's car.
Let's see how heavy this is. We gotta stop and drive up. $1,140. Not too bad. That's with you and me in it. It's probably like 2,200 pounds. Sick.
So we've got our weights. Why did we need that?
We need the weights to input them in the program because it uses the weight and the GPS position to calculate the speed and distance. And then it calculates your theoretical wheel horsepower.
I'm in for trouble.
Alright. Here we're 0-60 test. Wherever we are in Mexico. It had your horsepower, but it went away.
You heard it 100 kilometers an hour is 19 seconds.
Give her, bud. Chase down that old Cadillac. I feel like that was better.
Saying max 121, which isn't bad at all.
No.
And 10.17 prefer 0-60.
And that's with a very easy launch.
Yeah.
I'm excited now. Because I was happy. I was like, I'd be happy if it made 100 wheel.
Shorter 0-60 by God, I don't even know.
So I only lost 3 horsepower over 31 years.
Not bad. Go Toyota.
Andre, what did yours make?
Mine made a surprising 125.8, so let's round down to 125.
And what was your original guess?
I thought I would make 115 at the crank, or that's kind of what I my expectations for, because it was that. I mean, it's a fairly mild build, and it is an old car, and it's a lot of used old parts. But calculated out to crank horsepower, it's actually 150, so that's why I'm extremely skeptical of my results here.
We hope you enjoy what we have. As you can see, we're kind of in the middle of a little bit of reno in the garage, so we'll be back with more garage segments. Stay tuned.
That's right. See you later.